The internet is a core part of everyday life, and cloud computing, or the cloud, is at the heart of the internet. Cloud computing is the delivery of computing services over the internet. Everything from video chat to games, apps for work, emergency services, and more. Devices connect to cloud services via data centers. Working behind the scenes, data centers are essential for everyday life. A data center houses thousands of computer servers and storage devices that connect to the internet. Data center buildings are similar in size and appearance to a distribution warehouse. Microsoft operates more than 300 data centers in over 34 countries. Businesses of all sizes and across all industries rely on Microsoft data centers. Customers include small businesses, large multinational enterprises, hospitals, local governments, schools, and you. When Microsoft constructs and operates a data center, local communities receive numerous benefits. Microsoft data center construction benefits the local economy by creating jobs, both directly and indirectly. On average, Microsoft data centers provide 300 to 400 construction jobs annually, depending on the size of the campus and type of construction activity. Our construction partners hire electricians, plumbers, carpenters, and other skilled workers. Once construction is complete and the data center is operational, Microsoft employs an average of 50 full-time and vendor employees annually per building. Taxes and duties from Microsoft data centers generate important revenue for local, regional, and national government, which in turn funds local priorities. Microsoft strives to be a good neighbor by investing in community programs where we host our data centers. We invest in skill building and local projects aligned to community priorities. Microsoft is committed to sustainability and prioritizing positive local impact in the communities where we operate. For example, our data centers are designed to be cooled with outside air when possible, minimizing water use. We've committed to have 100% renewable energy coverage globally by 2025. Microsoft is committed to being transparent and engaged, keeping community members informed and involved. Explore how other communities have benefited from hosting data centers by visiting local.microsoft.com.